seems fixed. Did fighting that thing off change something?
Bruh, Philip's dead! We couldn't save Philip! What the heck? An Arctic Queen brand electric refrigerator model from the 1960s. No cooling functionality. The door is decorated with carry-on illustrations by Blank. The illustrations cannot be removed from the item. All attempts have failed. The paper cannot be burned or torn. The item first came to the bureau's attention after it survived the collapse of the New York City's Grand Central Hotel, where it served as an appliance in apartment Blank, rented by a man named Blank. It became the subject of local infamy after surviving the building's collapse undamaged. Mr. Blank, who was out of the building at the time of collapse, retained ownership of the item until 1974, when the bureau purchased the item through a false identity. What? Wow. Yeah, tell me about the former, please. Disappointment. Oh yeah, we destroyed it. Wait, offer better health plan. Oh shit. Well, I already kicked its butt, so. I just want to make the charge. Philip's dead. A series of
helpful actions to assist. How'd it go? Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty. If you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine now. I took care of it.
You don't just take care of altered items.
Well, I did, Langston.
I touched it. I'm wound up in the astral plane. This thing was in there. It was huge, had one big eye. Wasn't friendly.
We've been getting reports from the astronauts lately about something fitting that description. The astral plane is usually connected to our world through objects of power, not altered items. If this thing is linking itself to altered items, then it's clearly powerful. This may happen again.
Oh, great.
Do you think that thing is what got Philip?
Must have been. The Panopticon is a dangerous place. The agents all know the risks. But, since you're some sort of altered item whisperer, I've got a list of others for you to corral.
What?
The hiss are causing containment breaches left, right, and center. Here, start with these. I'll see if there are any others missing while you're gone.
Okay.
My life just got a whole lot easier.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be...
Oh, wow. The paper lantern got out. Traffic light, hand chair, moving letters. Okay.
Here, like always.
So the traffic light is somewhere here. Where the heck would it be? Do we get like any information on it? No, just what it is. Did we read on it already before? We don't know nothing about the... traffic light. Ooh, we can upgrade Shatter to its ultimate form. Let's do it. I'm assuming it's gonna be up on one of the higher floors. Oh gosh. Jeez. Anyway, I think it's gonna be up on the higher levels because I searched all around here. I think. Floor three? I think it might be one higher. I want to believe it's one higher. Wait, why was it red in there? Well, I think we found it, guys. What?
That must be one of the missing altar items.
Ah.
Wait, how did I get back here?
I understand what it does. I just thought I stopped. Of course it moves away. Are you freaking kidding me? Well, I'm not in its light right now, so. Alright. Red light, green light. No, sir, you stop in yellow. The Travelock with three distinct lights arranged vertically on each of its four sides. From top to bottom, the lights shine red, yellow, and green. A popular children's game, Billy is believed to be integral in the manifestation of this item and its effect. If an entity approaches the item while its red light is activated, they will be instantaneously relocated a distance of blank from the item. Yep. That's cool. I do like that. The red light, green light. Alright, cool. Not so cool. That was pretty cool though, the explosion. On. Oh no. Oh good, they're gone. Well, never mind. They're back. I just reset the thing. Thank you. man gets on my nerves. There. More? I could have just jumped down and fell. Okay. Alright, one of these is in the medical wing. We might not be able to, do it if it's a past a level 6 clearance. Hello? What's happening here? Wait, what, which one is in here? Is it the moving letters? Oh no! Oh god, that's terrifying! Wait, do I do anything with this? Happening over there. Oh wait, I can do something with it now.
Easy peasy.
That get there. I'm stuck. Well, that was strange. Okay, wouldn't let us out. And I can't do the other one, I don't think, because I need a level 9 clearance. No, please. We gotta go face our brother. Or we could go to other areas and do our levitation, because I know there was a lot of areas. For example, but where is that? The secret, whatever. Oh, come on. The hidden room that we found over there. And this. Okay, come on. Jesus. Why? What? Jeez. Oh gosh. Where the heck am I? Can't even get in there. Back to our fast travel. Let's just go back to,
Oh my god, did she have to write everything in her made-up gibberish code? Fucking Marshall, or CIA spy shit, god.
Based on the success of America Overnight, we'd like to propose a creation of a television series that presents superstition and skeptical thought as entertainment in order to popularize these concepts among the civilian population and create less resistance to redirecting information regarding public paranormal events. We can also use a solid media outlet to test paranormal concepts on civilian audience, seeing how they react to certain facts. In the event that the Bureau ever decides to make certain realities public knowledge, there are various show licenses that we could purchase and reboot rather than starting from scratch. One particular property seems promising, especially considering its content and tone are precisely what we're looking for. It's called Night Springs, and it's been off the air for a few years now. Huh. Irish! My dude.
I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once.
Oh, really?
Did the whole boot camp thing. Even got rookie status. Anyway, not the point. My old ranger squad was a great bunch. There was 6 plus me. Remus, Hazard, Cho, Guy, Hefton, Stahl, and Thompson. They were supposed to get back from an expedition yesterday, and it appears a wings plan. Problem is, they weren't here when Darling handed out the HRAs.
No.
And they had nothing protecting them from the Hiss.
You see, they prepped for the worst, but I think that we're already past that. We all wore these pouches around our neck, and I really don't want the Hiss to get them. Could you find them for me? The squad would have come back through maintenance, but they probably spread out from there.
I'll keep an eye out for them, Arish. And I won't let them stay his.
Oh, we can talk more. BlackRock.
What's the deal with BlackRock?
Oh, fuck. Don't get me started on BlackRock. You know, ever since research found out that it blocks paranormal stuff, they have just been parading dangerous materials in and out of the fucking quarry. Fucking lab coats, man. Those making my job harder.
Sounds like there's some tension between departments.
Still, at least the quarry's got a good view of the night sky. You know, me and Salvador used to have after-work beers down there.
Ooh, Salvador's dead. Darling.
What do you know about Dr. Darling?
About as much as anybody, I guess. Head of research, loves to hear himself talk. All of those science types absolutely do. He's been acting a little bit psycho recently. Although HR told me not to use that word, so...
Everyone thinks finding Darling will lead us to the answers. But if he's completely lost it, then... what help could he be?
Right? I think he lost his mind for sure. Rangers.
You're security, right? Do you work with Rangers?
Not often. Rangers are specially trained in threshold reconnaissance and ground zero AWE response. Security is more interested in the dangers inside the Bureau.
They must see some weird stuff out there.
Oh, yeah. Definitely. You know, every week they are tackling things that were previously unknown to the human experience. Most Rangers... they retired due to cognitive collapse.
Oh my gosh.
I looked up the medical definition. Not fun.
Thresholds.
How does the Bureau handle thresholds?
Handle might be a bit of an optimistic way to put it. Marshall sends a rangers in to map them, check growth rates, locate epicenters, take samples, measure stuff, basically.
Sounds like he's done his homework.
Now, down in maintenance, thresholds are used just like any other tool. Lab coats mine black rock from one, maintenance siphons water from another. We use it for pretty much everything, except drinking.
Why don't you drink it? Do I even want to know?
A lot of time we find these little chunks in it.
Ew.
Pretty gross.
I didn't want to know.
Disgusting. Marshall.
What do you think of Marshall?
Marshall? Marshall's a fucking badass. Rangers could not ask for a better leader. She's a little, intense, but given the stuff she's seen, I'm not surprised. She does have a bad habit of disappearing.
Where does she go?
Last time she vanished, I did some digging into the security logs. I found camera footage of her entering the quarry.
What?
She was down there alone for days. Now, typically that's not allowed, but Marshall is kind of above the rules.
I wonder what she finds so interesting in the quarry.
Yeah.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Uh-huh.
We're gonna get through this.
Lots of errors on this form.
I think we listened to that.
Why haven't we dissected that freak mutation? We can learn so much from its physiology.
He's a valuable resource alive. And Pope forbade any physical harm. Of course, if you disagree, you could always go tell her.
No, that's fine. I'm sure we can find a more constructive use of our time.
You're talking about my brother? This lady's a mood.
Trench was part of the same shadowy group that are responsible for every disaster this country's ever seen.
Zachariah Trench was a national hero. Keep your conspiracy nonsense to yourself.
Uh-oh. What's this? Jukebox token? What? There's so many quests.
Hey there, Faith.
I found this token. Any idea what it does?
Ah, that is a jukebox token. Little bastards turn up in the weirdest places, like bad pennies. The Rangers use them to activate an old object of power.
A jukebox, I assume. Does it have any good songs?
Nope, just the one record. Hey, be careful turning it on, though. When it's playing, you get a free trip to the formation.
The formation?
The formation. That sounds ominous. Why does it send you there?
The Bureau has been wondering that for years. I mean, it's just a pile of rocks built by God knows who, but... Well, researchers have confirmed it's in the same threshold as the quarry. But no one's ever been able to map a physical route to the formation for maintenance.
So it's in the quarry. You just don't know where.
Pretty much. We only send in annual expeditions to the formation now. Checkups, Salvador calls them. This year's team went in the day the Hiss arrived. Come to think of it, the song should have rolled back hours ago.
I can go in and take a look.
I'd appreciate that. The jukebox is kept just past the security booth over there.
Yay!
Put in a token and enjoy the ride.
We did it! We can go to the jukebox now.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know. Stop by any time.
Did you hear that the Hiss prisoner they captured was the Trench?
Why would we want to go there, though, so many times?
What if she's working with the Hiss? Isn't it strange she showed up just when they did?
You really gonna talk about it with me right here? I want to see what the jukebox is about. Ah, it's open now. Okay, so... Oh, expedition gear. Okay, well, let's try it out with just one, because we have to do it anyway. What the heck do I do? Oh. jeez. Gotta cleanse it. Cleanse it where? Over here? Oh, okay. Yeah. Jesus. They're snippers. Wow. Are you kidding me? Snap, I'm still here. Dang, I took damage. Such a dumb dumb. Ah. Where are they? Excuse me? Oh, it's one of them things. Come on. We're wasting time too. Oh no. Help me, my dude.
Uh-oh.
find out where the other points are. To do with these other ones though. This is the same stuff. Retrieve the lost specimen data? Do we do it? No, there's more. Did we do it? Holy crap. Let's get back. We only have 9 minutes. We're not gonna do them all, I don't think. I killed myself. Oh, we're fine. Let's go to this one, I guess. Burn? Oh, I see. I'm dead. Holy crap, we did that without having to fight, really. Still don't think we're gonna win, though. I think I can do this one really easy, though. I just gotta find the points to capture, basically. Okay, thanks. I hit the mic. I'm so sorry. No, please. What? No! This dude just walked up and punched me. have time. At least I found them all. All right. We got this. It did count, but we only got 2 minutes to do this other one. Like, I know what's gonna happen. I don't. Who knows what we're gonna have to do? Bro, I'm gonna get shot. Oh well. We're obviously not gonna be able to do this. No, I killed myself. Get over there in time. It's not even in the same place. I hear it. So that's cool. That sucks. We'll have to try again.